The door was locked. Fuck.
Okay, don't mind me, just passing through.
Shadows stirred like there was someone there, but there was no one. I wanted to keep it that way. The Caldera Street station sign was there, but the entrance was missing. I had to make it appear. Maybe I could use the lamp to reveal the station entrance. The lamp was dead in my hand. I needed to find a light for it.
Is this the way it was on the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey. We met at Dor's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. I'm Alex Casey. I'm looking into a murder.
Come on, what? What is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Rumor had it the manuscript contained the details of the murders. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art? Or would he be the next victim?
Thank you.
need a gun!
No chance.
To follow Casey. I needed that light.
I remember dying in this alley in a dream I had. He was just gonna keep killing me here, loop by loop. You're not gonna get what you want. You think you know. You know shit. You don't really wanna know. You're gonna get what's coming to you.
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective. It was locked from the other side. I had a light now. I needed to get back to the subway station entrance. There was something hidden here. A phrase repeated over and over. The words resonated with meaning. Had I written this? Shit. With the alley in darkness now, restless shadows block my way.
Oh, fuck!
This is my story!
faded out. Until they didn't. They were trying to stop me. With the gun and flashlight, I could fight back. I could use the light to open the subway entrance now. I needed to find another light to go deeper inside. I needed to find a way around that fence. written books about Alex Casey for years. Something lingered here. A line from a half-forgotten story.
One rain tried to wash away the sins of this city. But some sins, the evidence of the crimes committed, could never be erased. Not by the rain, or any amount of therapy from Dr. Jack Daniels. It remained bruises under my skin like tattoos. Bruises in my soul. Scar tissue on my heart. The rain never stopped falling. And I never stopped drinking.
Thank you. Hello.
Oh. Hey, Alan. You snuck up on me.
Sorry. Have we met?
Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Tim Breaker. We've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. I still haven't found my mystery man, though.
You're making a map?
Trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places. I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light, but never the one thing that I'm looking for. Feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help. Who's this mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew. All I have is a name. Warland Dorr.
The talk show host?
No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host? No. I'll keep looking. See you around, Alan.
Monster, poised to tear into you the second you let your guard down. You thought you had it tamed, that you knew what the hell you were doing. Your last mistake, unless you got lucky. And you didn't deserve to get lucky. You blinked at the wrong time, let your mind wander, and the fire escape that was meant to be your getaway route was gone, was never there at all. You'd gotten turned around somewhere along the way. The city was coming to finish you off, and there was nowhere left to run.
Thank you.
The city was not real. I was limited to the confines of the dream.